every single day. I'm gonna make something great.
What's up, guys? It's Zoe here, and welcome back to another Roblox video. And today I'm here with
Audilia.
What's up, guys? I'm so sorry that I've recently been gone for 5 days. I was actually very busy. I had to get like new headphones. I had to get like a new recording system and all that stuff. But I'm back. And we're playing a dummy. And we're going to do a mermaid roleplay. And I'm really excited. So if you guys are excited too, smack that subscribe button and click the notification bell on. And comment something nice down below and click the thumb and smack the thumbs up button with your glitter wand. And subscribe to Zoey Dony's channel.
Oh, don't forget, guys, 2 more days until the competition is over.
That's right. So if you need to guess my age, in real life we had 4 winners.
Yep.
And we only get 1 more winner. So if you want to win a free friend request on Roblox and get to play a game with us, comment what you think my age is down below. And guys, once the competition's over, then I will do a new competition. You have to guess my
birthday.
Yeah, my birthday.
Guess my birthday.
Yeah, guess the other Julie's birthday. If you win, and the prize is...
No, I'm perfectly won. Guess what my zodiac sign is.
Yeah, guess both of our zodiac signs.
It's really not that hard, I think.
Yeah, it's not that hard. But it's gonna be, there's a lot of zodiac signs, so it might be a little tricky, but we believe in you guys to figure it out. Now enough chit-chat.
I'm gonna give you one hint. Her zodiac sign, her zodiac means she's kind of like obsessed with something, and my zodiac sign means I'm emotional. The kind of zodiac sign is emotional and obsessed.
Yep, guys. And we'll give you the first letter of our zodiac signs. Mine zodiac sign starts with the letter S.
I can't get mine because I'm the only one who has the letter.
Uh-huh. Okay. So, anyway.
Okay, you're gonna be snoring. Okay, you're gonna be snoring. Okay, you're gonna be snoring.
Beep, 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 beep. Oh, what is it? Ah, oh no, I'm stuck again.
How about this mine? No, Samantha or Zoe will be taking my hot water today.
Oh no. Oh, I have a little trick up my sleeve.
Positive my role play.
Yeah, 1 second. Technical difficulties, guys. There's a burglar. Stranger danger. Stranger danger.
Pushing my family first. Zoe.
Yeah, invite me quick. Stranger danger, guys. If you're a stranger, your adopt me house, kick them out immediately. Evacuate.
Lock.
Yeah, she's out.
My hot water will be mine.
No, mine. Mine.
Thank you.
Hey.
Mine. What are you doing?
My hot water. I'm joining with you guys. Do not do this in real life, please. This is just, that would just be gross. Please don't. Okay. I'm done with my... Yeah, I'm gonna take my bath now. So, let's see. So I'm dirty. I need to go to the park. So my dirtiness is going up.
Okay. Zoe, I'm gonna go to the park and maybe go to a water park and bring my swimsuit. So maybe it's Samantha. And Samantha is being a little spoiled brat. Well, rest in peace.
Well, I'm not gonna watch her. I'm going with you.
No, why? She'll have to watch Samantha.
Dad can watch her.
Dad at work.
Well, then I'll get a babysitter. Ring, ring.
Yes, hello?
Excuse me, are you a babysitter?
Yes, my name is Maggie.
Okay, I need you to babysit my little sister, Samantha, please. Our address is Adopt Me Highway, house 316. So, can you be here real, like, really quick?
Sure.
Okay, bye. Boop. Samantha, you're getting a babysitter.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, she's not going to be happy. Oh, well. I am. Okay, let's go upstairs and get our swims beach outfit on.
I'm going to the park first. I'm leaving. I already
turned. Well, I'm going to put on my cool outfit because I want to. There we go, guys. Comment down below if you think I look cool. Alright, now let's go.
Do, 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 do. And we just go to the park.
Guys, I have a little surprise for you. I got the donut cycle. If you don't know what that is, that is one of the updates that I think is still here.
I got her the present because boom. I felt guilty.
And she just really liked the color pink, and she just gave it to me as a present. Maybe because it was kind of my birthday in the roleplay, so yeah.
Nah, I just gave it to you because I felt bad. Remember I told you that day I got it, and you were upset.
I know, I was so jealous.
So I'm at the park, and I'm swinging, and I'm going really high.
I'm going to do an obby.
You don't want to do that, I'm going to be finished.
Oh, I'm stuck. It's really hard to drive this. Please do not try this at home. I don't think we have these yet. It might be like later on in the future.
Uh-huh.
Okay, I'm here. Hi. Hi, Crystal.
Hi.
Come on. Let's go.
I'm going to a water park.
Ow. I want to do an obby, but I'm not going to. I'm going to go to the water park first. I'll get there first and faster because I have the donut cycle. Zoom, zoom.
But don't you know how to drive it?
Yes, I do. I'm learning.
Yeah, you're learning.
Anyway, I'm here first, like I told you. I'm always one step ahead of you.
Congratulations.
More like one wheel.
That's not funny. Stop the jokes.
Really? Go ruin my joke like that?
I'd like to do it. Can you calm down
a little bit? If the people can't hear. And we need to talk a little bit louder. Okay. So, I'm at the water park. Now I need to get dressed.
Ooh, I scared you so hard from the water. Ooh!
Ah!
On the water! Go on the water!
How dare you!
You got your Gucci stuff all wet!
Oh! Well, you have to buy me some new ones, so ha. Well, now you have to buy me some new ones, so. Backfire.
Sorry, the game kind of kicked me out, guys, so yeah.
It's fine, she'll join back. So, guys, don't worry. It happens. You know, guys, it happens everywhere. I'm going to go in the pool. You're probably wondering, who goes in the pool with a red hat and a pink sword? Zoey does, guys. Guys, subscribe. I'm going for 20 subscribers. And when I get 20 subscribers, that's when the next competition will happen. And guys, if you get me to 100 subscribers, I will start making merch.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's right. Making merch.
Uh-huh.
Well, I might make... Yeah, I will make merch. And it will be like t-shirts, hoodies, t-shirts, hoodie sweaters, hats. Should it be hats also?
Maybe
even school supplies. And maybe even stuff for babies, like baby clothing. Of baby clothing merch. Wouldn't that be cute?
The pool's so nice.
Oh, nice and warm.
Well, oh, why are you wearing Zoey? Why are so in a hat?
I know. Zoey does. Oh, look at the moon.
Yeah, so it's not kind of funny. I feel like my legs are going together. Do you?
Yeah, I can't. My legs are stiff. I can't.
Oh my god.
Who are you? Get away from me. swim.
Zoey, you have a tail.
Me, Crystal. Who are you?
Crystal Lord.
Crystal, what happened to you?
What happened to you?
You have a tail.
You have a tail too.
What about your hair?
I have my hair. I kind of like my hair.
You look pretty, but what are we?
According to my calculation, I think we're mermaids.
I can breathe in one underwater.
Okay.
And I can talk in the water too.
Me too.
This is crazy.
I think we should go get out of the water park and figure out what happened when we get home. And I think Dad might be mad because we kind of used his money to pay the babysitter.
Oh, right. We did. Oh, he's good. Wait a minute. Oh, you're in so much trouble.
You're in so much trouble. You remember you hired it.
Yeah, but you're the one who took the phone and hired him.
No, you called him, remember?
Well, I'll blame it on you then.
Why?
Because I'm cool.
I turned back.
I did too. This is weird. Okay, we need to get home like as fast as possible. And I'm stuck on my donut cycle again. I'm stuck again. I don't want to be in this creepy water park alone. Okay, let's see. How do I get home? Alright, I'll take the shortcut. I ran to a pole. That hurts.
It's okay. It happens to everyone.
Mm-hmm. And run to a big tree.
That kind of hurts.
We're going to end this, guys, at 13 minutes. I don't want it to be too long because it's my first video back and I still have some stuff to do around the studio.
Uh-huh.
So, ouch.
Oh, what the heck?
Ouch.
You okay?
Help me.
Oh, we're in so much trouble because we came home the next day.
Oh, no. I'm backing up into the... Help me.
Oh, God.
Oh, something's going on, Paul.
If he is, we're gonna get weapons. Okay,
no.
Julia?
Yeah?
13 minutes is almost here. Well, this is a part one. We'll be doing a part two. Don't worry. I know you guys love our role play, so we'll be doing a part two. And I got
sick. Hey, Dad! What's up?
And I got sick. Okay, that's a perfect way to end the video.
What in the world?
We're gonna end this video here, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe to Audilia, subscribe to me, comment down below my age, and I will see you guys. Your door's locked. Oh, it's the wrong house. Anyways, guys, we'll see you next video. Love y'all. Bye.
Bye.
Say bye.
Bye.